thinking too much and then not just playing. So that was a big game, big part of the game last week. So I just came out this week to prep and then just did it, brother.
Do you think you're ready for SEC play?
Yes, sir, I'm ready.
How comfortable do you feel with this offense right now? Obviously, they're taking it a little slow with you. You're only, what, 5 weeks in now?
Yes, sir.
So how do you feel? How comfortable do you feel with what they've given you? And then how much more do you think there is left?
I feel very comfortable with what they're putting on me now. So I just tell you, like, every day I just go to the film room and then just mentally, like, just going through plays, and then I just come out and practice and execute them.
How much do you think they've opened up? Like, give me a percentile of the Gus playbook that you think you've gotten available to them.
I don't know right now.
Okay.
I saw Coach Lashley talking to you after that fumble. What did he say to you?
He just told me, like, just keep two hands on the ball like I did at practice. He said just let it carry on to the game. Just do that.
Asking how you get plays called into the huddle. You guys have the big signs of, like, Iron Man, Incredible Hulk. Talk about how that kind of helps get plays into the huddle quicker.
It just helped me and the offense and then the receivers and then the coaching staff, too, also. So that's pretty much it.
Who chose the characters for the boards?
Cody Byrne.
Oh, yeah. Does Coach Malzahn know who half those guys are on the posters?
Yes, sir, he does.
He does? Yeah. All right. Thank you.
You talk about how maybe some of the pressure is kind of taking off of you having three capable backs like y'all have. Can you talk about that, maybe your comfortability back there?
It take a lot of me because like all three of those, they're explosive and they can pop one at any time. So it helped me more too, though, and just me more confident as I go on.
Nick, you think you took a step forward tonight?
Yes, I think I took a step forward because this game I felt more confident and more accurate on my throws. And then the line did also a good job blocking it. I was able to sit back and make some throws.
How did it feel to connect with Sammy finally?
Oh, it felt great because the play last week I was missing him a lot, and then I missed him one earlier this game too. So I just took my time this time and just went out there and just executed and threw him a ball, and he was able to execute.
What'd you see on that first touchdown to Marcus?
You said what now?
That first touchdown pass to Marcus. What'd you see on that?
I seen it. They rolled three to the field, and then I was able. Like, we executed it. We did it at practice, and there was in the defense that we called, and then Coach ran it. So I was able to execute that, and I seen him in the seam. So I just made a good throw, and he made a good catch.
How'd that feel to get that first one?
It felt great.
Nick, could you also describe how the play unfolded with Sammy, the touchdown pass to him, from your point of view?
We faked power, and then, like, the safety came down like we thought he would, and then Sammy was just able to outrun the defensive back with his speed, and then I was able to make a good throw, make a good catch, and he able to run up and make a touchdown.
Well, no, you said you feel like you've improved last week. I think you said you gave yourself a B-minus. What's today, B-plus?
Yeah, probably B-plus, but I still got more work to do, though.
You still got an A game out there?
Yes, sir, I still have an A game. It's going to be one of those games I'm going to have an A game. It'll be nice to see.